It was an amazing night with that special robot. His gold gun was hard and solid up mine. His weep-da-bop were soul filling from his mouth and his creamy oil was delicious. Oh, I was we went all night and day. The rooms we left were hot and sweaty and his gears was soggy after a sish. It all started after seeing him perform in Overwatch. His skills and teamwork was amazing to observe and just me wet to the bone. My volcano lips was grasping for some of his and was sending very demanding signals to my brain. I went to his house after his work and managed to persuade him to do what I ask. We fucked all night and his robot stamina never ended. I never shocked so much and oh god was it great. Then I was to never see him again. This was until he went to a mission to King's Row. He came into my house and surprised me. Oh joy was it great to see him. I had planned to give him a go of my sex dungeon and now was the time to execute that plan. I lured him below and fucking turned him off. I then got the shit ready and woke him up. I stripped him of gears and bare fucked him till he overheated. We made the earth shatter so hard that Reinhard came even harder. He went into turret form and fucking plowed me into the fucking ground and fucking dogged me fucking dirty while being stuck. My volcano lips erupted with fucking pee and water mixed and fucking drenched Bastion and soaked all his gears. Bastion then in and out of turret form while inside of me and made me come even fucking harder. He came so fucking hard over me and fucking eliminated me. I respawned and proceed to win the round and teabag him while saying GG's.